I thought I would document my final art piece as I was making it for school. So starting off, I made a mold of my hands using what I've seen on TikTok. It felt super weird. It set really nicely though, and that's how they turned out. And then I got some wood, I went to Home Depot, I got a saw, the saw broke, I had to go back to Home Depot. Don't come for me, I know that's the wrong saw, my dad already gave me so much shit. I carved the dowel to fit into the hands, and I started painting the hands, and that's what they look like finished. I used a Dremel to sand the outside after doing it by hand. I used clay and a flex paste to kind of give a base to where the sand was going to be. Painted the base, tried to use spray adhesive for the sand, did not work. Went through three little bottles of Gorilla Glue brush nozzle, painted it on, and then adhered to the sand. The fumes were terribly toxic, don't do this. Painted the base a little more. I varnished the nails and the base was shiny and there it is.